Y'all still having a good time tonight? Well, I want to introduce you to somebody. This is my friend Addi that I met today. And Addie's going through some health things at the moment, and I came across her on social media. I had been tagged in a few things, and her biggest wish was to come out and see a show. So we flew Addie and her family out from California to be with us in Columbus tonight. And I want to give her the experience of what it really feels like to be up here in front of 60,000 people playing a song. Addie's favorite song is Better Together. So I can only ask you one favor. One, that you sing along so we can hear you. And two, I want every single person in here to get their phone light out so we can see. I want her to see that tonight. So Addie, this one goes out to you. Your favorite song, one of my favorite songs. This is Better Together, all right? Let's do it. A 48 Speed Johnson on a flat bottom metal boat. Coke cans and BB guns, barbed wire and old fence posts. Eight pump bucks in all, freshly cut cornfields. One arm out the window, one hand on the wheel. Some things just go better together, and probably always will. Like a cup of coffee and a sunrise. Sunday drives and time to care. What's the point of this old guitar if it ain't got no strength? And pour your heart into a song that you ain't gonna sing. It's a match made up in heaven, like good old boys and beer and me. Logan's your ride. Your license in my wallet when we go out downtown. And your lipstick stained every coffee cup that I got in this house. The way you say I love you too, like a rain on an old tin roof. Your hand fits right into mine like a needle in a groove. Some things just go better together, and probably always will. Like a cup of coffee and a sunrise. Sunday drives and time to kill. What's the point of this old guitar if it ain't got no strength? Pour your heart into a song that you ain't gonna sing. It's a match made up in heaven, like good old boys and beer and me. Long as you're ready. Corey, keep riffing on this right here, okay? I'm gonna talk for a second. So I'm gonna sing the bridge to this song. And then after, we got one more chorus of my girl Addie's favorite song. And I need every single one of you that knows this song to sing it as loud as you can. I'm not gonna sing the last chorus of this song. It's just gonna be you and Addie, 60,000 people, singing her favorite song to her tonight. I'm gonna sing the bridge and then it's all on y'all, all right? Sometimes we're all in water, but I wouldn't have it any other way. And if I'm being honest, your first and my last name, would you sign?